The off week went well. We needed the time off. We'd played five, I guess six really tough games, and it was just from a mental refreshment standpoint, it was really good for our guys to have a bunch of time off last week, as well as the coaches. So we got back to work Monday. I think we've had a good week of practice. The guys are excited to be back. You can tell that they're a lot fresher than they were headed into the VMI game. We got a big game. They're all big. We go on the road, play the number five ranked undefeated Wofford Terriers. They're very well coached like they always are. They got the best coach in college football, Mike Ayers. They run an option offense that's always very difficult to stop. But where they're reason they're winning games is because their defense is outstanding. Probably the best defense other than Georgia that we'll play all season long. So we got a work cut out for us, but hey, we're going to go over there and give it our best try. Well, we know going into each season that to win the championship, you got to stop the option at some point. So we practice it a good bit. I think we always have a really good plan. The difference in Wofford is they run it a little differently than everybody else. And Ayers is, he's got it down to a science. One thing that they've been doing a lot more than normal is they're throwing the ball more than they have been in the past. So, you got to do that. You know he's going to go for it on fourth down. You know he's going to run a halfback pass or a reverse somewhere early in the game. And you got to limit the big play. He always, that's his motive. That's what he does. So, I think we're ready to play. It's just we got to go over there and execute like we're capable of executing. Yeah, well, right now our defense is playing outstanding. And offensively, we still got to work on getting in some rhythm and being more consistent than we have been up to this point of the season. But the way the games have been going here lately, our defense playing well. We've been able to get some points early in the game. And then third, fourth quarter, we're milking the clock, playing field position and letting our defense find a way to win the ball game for us. And this week may be, the same as it has been the past couple weeks. So we'll wait and see. But you sit there and you talk about, our offense with Devlin and then their offense has always been high powered. These games traditionally come down to who plays the best defense. So hopefully we'll go score one more than they do. That's the plan.
We played a lot of tough competition in our, like Coach said, our schedule doesn't get any easier, but I don't think we've reached that point where we're playing the best that we can. We've shown spurts, but we haven't played a whole 60 minutes the best that we can. But this Saturday, we plan to do that. Every possession is critical. We can't have a three and out really quick because, as you know, as an option team, they're going to run the clock out. They want us to keep us off the field, knowing the scoring ability that we have and how fast we can score. So they want to drain the clock, so every possession is critical.